Hey guys, welcome to Video Hits. Fuzzy and Hayden here, hanging out this morning with Hayley and Taylor from Paramore.
Taylor, how are you feeling? I mean, officially in the band for 2 months, unofficially 2 years. Exactly. Have things changed dramatically since the announcement? What have you noticed? People acting differently towards you?
Not much, no. You know, because I think our real hardcore fans have always been really nice to me and always given me attention, but I think, honestly, it's just meant more work.
Yeah, like just, right?
You know, interviews and meet and greets. But it's cool. I love it. I feel like I'm actually a part of it and doing something with my time. You know, because before I'd literally go to shows and I'd just sit there until we played. And then it's like, all right.
Are you serious?
So, yeah. Separate would. Room to yourself.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
I know. So, I know what it's like.
Yeah, so it's good.
Oh dear.
And so you've come from Japan. You're in Australia for two days.
Yeah.
Is this the calm before the storm? I mean, your album's coming out at the end of this month. How is it crazy?
Yeah, I mean, it definitely. I've been referring to this entire time up until now as the calm before the storm, because it's just been like kind of hanging out, playing shows, and like, you know, maybe a photo shoot here or something here, but nothing compared to like our schedule that's coming up, because you know we're gonna go out on our own tour the day that the record comes out, and that's just gonna be like full on. Yeah. But we're excited, you know, like the record, we love it, we're super proud of it, and like we're ready for people to hear it, like as many people as possible.
Let's take a look at That's What You Get. Can you tell us about this video? We're taking it back a little bit to Riot.
All right, so That's What You Get we made after we sort of came out of a little break that we took last year, and we really just wanted to make like a fun video with our friends, just something that was easy and that didn't feel like a long video shoot kind of work day. So we literally put a bunch of our equipment in our friend's house, cleared out the furniture, and invited a bunch of friends over and had like a little barbecue, and a bunch of cameras were there. They shot a video for us, and then we were done.
Easy.
Yeah.
Just like that.
We like it like that.
That's how you become a rock star, kids. So get some friends, some cameras. Oh, you have to have some good music as well. Small detail.
Small, very small. More Paramore very, very soon.
Hey guys, welcome back to Video Hits. Yes, that is my hair fuzzy, and it is straight, okay? Not all of us can have amazing curls like you. So, this is Video Hits. We are joined by Hayley and Taylor.
Yay!
Now, are you experiencing jet lag? You've just come from Summer Sonic in Japan.
Yes.
How are you feeling? On a whole.
Pretty tired.
Yeah.
I can't figure out what time I'm supposed to be in, or what day it is. Is it morning right now, or is it night?
It's morning.
It's mid-morning.
What time is it?
It's 10:46, hopefully.
It's Saturday morning.
Yeah, it's Saturday morning.
But, I mean, Hayley, do you combat kind of jet lag beforehand and try and get into the time zone before, like, you get to the country? Is that how you do it?
I did. Before this trip, I stayed up all night before I left for Japan. So I've been pretty good. I mean, today I woke up at 6 in the morning, just, like, wired.
Really? Did you go out for a jog?
I jogged.
No, you didn't.
I jogged my memory for thoughts of
perfect
songs.
Of jogging and songs.
Yes,
songs about jogging.
About Twilight. Were you happy where your song was placed in the film?
At the you mean outside of the film?
Apart from the credits. It was also, you know, when Bella was going to buy, like, a prom dress.
Oh, yeah,
prom dress,
I caught myself.
Yeah. I mean, do they let you know, oh, we've put it here, or do you have to wait till the film comes out?
We knew. I mean, we knew that it was going to be when Bella went out with her friends. That's all we knew. And we kind of waited. We went to the premiere, and we waited, and it was, like, really faint in the background, and we were just kind of like,
Do you want to know a little known fact?
Yes.
An exclusive piece
yes.
of information?
Please.
Actually, I don't
here
know
comes.
If we've said this.
Here right. comes.
No,
here
no,
comes.
We,
here
no,
comes.
No, no, we might have said it's not
no.
actually that juicy, but
no, it's
but
juicy.
The song that's actually in the movie was like the demo that we originally sent them. It wasn't really a recorded version of it.
Because,
like, so when we were in the theater watching it, we were like,
that doesn't
that's
sound.
That's not. Like,
right.
Because, like, during sound check, we recorded it just so they could hear the song.
Yeah.
And that's what they ended up using in the video, not the one that we recorded in the studio. So it was really bizarre because we were like, oh, okay. Like,
I've gone with that.
All yeah. right, cool, whatever.
It's only cinema.
Exactly, exactly, exactly. It was cool. We loved it.
Oh, okay, demo in surround sound. I dig it. Mm. And now you can't stop that. It's out on DVD now.
Exactly. It's done. It's over. I love the looks.
It happened. It's everybody seeing it. That's all right, Taylor. Come on. Chin up.
Hey. Suck it in. Hey. Suck it all in. Right. All right, let's take it back to Decode right now.
Yeah.
Let's take a look at this music video. Yes. It's very, very pretty.
Did you at all want to put fangs in for the... Well, they don't have fangs in Twilight, do they? Well, not that you say.
They do.
Guys, welcome back to Video Hits. Fuzzy and Hayden here, hanging out with Hayley and Taylor from Paramore.
That's us.
Yeah!
Also known as Haylor and Tayley.
Haylor and Tayley. Yeah. You're going to mess us up. I know. Just like how you messed Hayden up before.
It's so easy to do.
Brand New Eyes.
Yes.
Are you seeing the world with Brand New Eyes? It's the new album coming out
of course
the month.
We are.
I mean...
Yeah, they're very clear and clear.
Yeah.
I have contacts.
You have amazing eyes, Taylor.
Thank you.
That's all right. I'm just going to put it out
there. Doesn't it look like he's wearing eyeliner just a little bit at the bottom?
No!
No, it does, because they're really? very, it's very,
scaring the viewers.
Little line that happens. It's very beautiful and natural.
Yeah. Okay. Model eyes.
Mm-hmm.
I dig.
Yeah,
no, but we're very excited about the album getting released, and we wish you all the best with
Thanks.
The tour ahead.
Thank
you
no, so we're much. Stoked.
So when are you coming back out to Australia?
Coming in February, we're going to do Soundwave and... Maybe some shows.
Yeah,
around.
do some shows as well.
Yes,
there's lots of Facebook sites demanding that you come.
Wow.
So just let me know when I can stop them, and then we'll be fine.
Okay.
Beautiful.
All right. Yeah. All right.